no.
Yes. If you.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. Well, it is quite dark, and it's definitely also old friend, because this car we lapped last year when it was just finished by Team Schirmer, and was definitely one of the most emotional cars that I drove, and also quite a surprising one, because we went quite fast, I remember, and then exit foxhole, we almost went over the barrier, because the car was set up for a GP track. But now it's back, also on Norwegian plates, everything, all in the papers, all is good, and I think now we're running in normal setup.
Yes,
Nordschleife setup.
Yes, it's been allowed.
Yeah, so the most interesting part about it, the front, you may make you think that it's an M2 comp, but it's actually the original N55, right?
Yes.
The pre-comp, the base M2. Back then it was still stock power. Is it still the case, or?
No, we have changed to S55.
Ah, so now it is actually a comp.
Yes.
Okay, so it's a worthy upgrade. Well, anyway, excited to hop in. Hopefully the track remain open because it's on and off today. So let's go do a lap. So what's the power output right now? It's still stock-ish or?
500.
500, whoo, nice. Well, for the rest, full Schirmer kinematics, AP racing all around, BBS 88, Nankang Air 1s, strict interior with cage, that's where we're having helmets on, and should be lots of fun. Let's go, let's go. And a big wing, of course. Wing is important.
RPM is not working.
No, I did. If you press this PC on this.
Yeah.
Yes.
Ah.
Just press it in. Hold it. Close 5 seconds. 5 seconds. Yes. No.
Yeah. Now it does.
Yes, I think it will work. If you want, you can drive one more.
One more lap.
Yes.
It's funny, when we went out, like on the burnout,
mm-hmm.
I'm like, I'm looking at this and nothing is happening, so my brain is not registering the needle. I'm like, huh? And then we're already in over in red line, like, what the f***? And then, then I see that it's not working, I'm like, okay, well, let's try again. Oh no! On.
On. And then you press this PC.
Yeah.
Hold it. And press it one more time. And then hold it. Yes.
Okay.
Try now. Okay, try to hold it. And port.
Yeah. Yeah, it was nice. Once you go above 5,000 RPM, then it dies.
Okay.
So it's really, I think it's boost dependent.
Need to check that.
Could be coil packs or something.
What?
Coil packs.
Okay, coil, yes.
But yeah, it was good, half a lap.
Yes, thank you.